Why is protein so important for fat loss? Have you ever heard that said and you were just wondering why? Well, that's what we're going to be talking about on this episode of LiveFree TV, so I hope you'll stick around. My name is Emilie Quisenberry, and I am a holistic weight loss coach, and I help women learn how to lose weight and get healthy, fit, and strong in their body, their soul, and their spirit, so that they quit yo-yo dieting, they really develop a healthy relationship with food, they learn how to appreciate their body, and they begin to live freely and lightly in this area of their life. And that doesn't only mean the number on the scale or the size of your jeans. If you're new here, I hope you'll consider subscribing. I put out a new episode almost and a freebie almost every week. And I want you to be able to take what I teach you and integrate it into your life. So before we get started today, I want to make sure that you know about the freebie this week. And it is the All Things Protein Cheat Sheet. You can actually pick that up on the blog. Underneath the video, there is an orange button. Simply click on that button, fill your information in, and it'll be sent directly to your inbox. If you're on YouTube, it'll be in the description box below the video, or you can simply go to emiliequisenberry.com/22 or 22. That's emiliequisenberry.com/22. Okay, so let's get into the content today. So why is protein so important for fat loss? Well, I want to give credit to my good friend and my coach, Kim Schlag of Kim Schlag Fitness. And I learned this from her. You can go follow her on Instagram at Kim Schlag Fitness or on the web at kimschlagfitness.com. So let's first kind of define what protein is. Well, protein is one of the three macronutrients that our body needs to function. It's what food is made up of. Protein would be considered anything that comes from an animal. There are lots of protein sources that come from an animal. There are also protein sources that are vegetarian, that are plant-based. Most plants, most vegetables have a small to medium amount of protein in them. And then there are also some grains and things and beans. There's also dairy. Dairy is a great protein source. So protein is one of the fundamental things that we need to be eating in our diet. And the reason it is because our muscle is made up and fed by protein. And so with weight loss, what research has shown is that in order to be effective in losing weight and keeping it off, we need to be getting about 0.72 to 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight. And we'll talk more about that in the cheat sheet and how you can kind of figure that for yourself. But let's talk about now, what are the benefits of protein? So we kind of know what it is, but how's it going to benefit us in our fat loss journey? Number one, protein keeps you full longer. That's a really, really good thing, because when you are dieting, and we're not going to make that a negative word. Diet is simply the way you eat. So we're going to take back that word and not make it have such a negative connotation. But so when you're dieting or when you're trying to lose weight or lose fat, you are cutting your calories down. So there can be hunger. That's why eating a lot of highly palatable foods or shadowy foods is not a good idea, because you're not going to be satisfied. You're going to be hungry. So protein actually helps your body stay fuller longer. Number two, it helps you retain muscle. And that is super important when you talk about fat loss, because our body will burn fat more effectively and more efficiently when we have a good amount of muscle. So if you want to help yourself in this process, then eat protein so that it preserves the muscle mass that you have and your body is efficiently burning fat. And then number three, it actually, your body actually uses more energy to burn protein than it does to burn carbs and fat. Now, That's not as important as number one and two, but it's definitely still worth mentioning. So you may be wondering, Emilie, I need to know specific things that are protein and how I'm going to get this into my diet every day so that I make my fat loss more efficient. And that's why I created the All Things Protein Cheat Sheet, because it's going to share with you lots of different options for protein, as well as I added a little bonus in there of some snacks, some protein snacks for when you're on the run, because most of us are busy and most of us are running here and there and yawn. And so I want you to be equipped, because that's part of how you're going to be successful, is to be prepared. So that's what this freebie is really geared to, is to helping you be prepared so that you can be getting protein in at every meal and every day, and really retain that muscle and stay fuller longer. So go and pick up the cheat sheet on the blog. Again, it's on the click on the orange button below the video on YouTube, click on the link in the description box, or simply go to emiliequisenberry.com/22. After you've gone through that, if you have questions, don't hesitate to reach out. I am always here to help you. I would love to hear your thoughts or comments, so please feel free to drop them below at the bottom of the blog or in YouTube in the comments section. Thank you so much for watching the video today, and I really hope that you found value. If you did, I hope that you will share it with someone. And I really do hope that this will help you as move forward on your fat loss journey and find the success that you are looking for. I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Be blessed.